is going to be KC Lange. Won't you come on in, KC? KC Lange. Hey. How you doing this morning, KC? How's things treating you so far?
Actually, I'm from here on the part of the Nevada group.
Oh, no kidding. Oh, okay. Are you having fun so far?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, this has been awesome. Awesome meeting everybody
here on the conference, right? Absolutely, absolutely. So you've been singing for how long?
Since I was little. My dad was an entertainer, so I grew up in a house full of music.
Oh, that's amazing. Yeah. That's amazing. And since you've been doing karaoke for 15 years, you've been entertaining for how long?
Well, yeah. So got pulled into karaoke by a friend when I first moved to Vegas, and just kind of fell in love with the community of singers we have out here. They're really great.
Tell me about Four Mile Bar. I saw it, I saw that you mentioned it earlier. I've never heard of it, but it sounds really interesting. What is that all about?
Okay, so Four Mile Bar is a tiny little country bar down on Boulder Highway on the east side of town. And they take cash only, they get karaoke 3 nights a week, and it's lots of fun.
That's awesome. Well, Casey, what are you singing for us?
We're going to go back to the 80s and sing 99 Red Balloons.
Yeah! All right, Casey. Let us have it, baby. Thank you.
Thank you.